Hi, my name is René Fechner. In this video, I'll show you how to change the language of the user control in Crossmedia Designer. By default, the user control is displayed in English. If you want to change the language, you can create a new Crossmedia campaign or open the tutorial or open an already existing campaign. In the top menu, you will find a flag icon of the currently assigned language. Click on the flag and choose the desired language. Then reload the address to the designer. Now the entire user control appears in the selected language.